Magic wing feather mayonnaise! Bing! Bong!
Bing bong!
Bing bong!
Bing bong!
Bing bong!
Go, go, go!
Bing bong!
Bing bong! Bing bong!
Bing bong!
Bing bong! Bing bong!
You'll pay for this!
Bing bong!
Sorry about that!
Wing, feather, oh, and mayonnaise.
What's wrong with mayonnaise?
Ponies also like staring contests? You win. I blinked.
There's a unicorn in my house.
This is so cool! Wait, no, it's bad. Very, very bad. What have I done?
Wow! I've never seen an Earth pony before. We look exactly the same. Except for this, of course.
Whoa, hey! Be careful where you point that thing.
Why?
Well, I, sort of don't want to get zapped with a wayward laser beam. But of course you know that already. You've probably been reading my mind this whole time. Isn't it supposed to glow, by the way? Or does that only happen when you levitate stuff?
Well, actually...
Wait, don't answer that yet. Let me get my notebook. Okay, wow. Okay. 142 questions for a unicorn. Question number one. Where do you live?
Bridalwood.
I knew it. Do unicorns really live in trees? Do they eat pizza? If so, what toppings do they like? If not, why not? Can you actually fry pony brains with a single horn zap? Can you make this float?
No, but I can do this.
Your son is safe now, ma'am.